Danielle Adivi is facing some serious charges after he drove his car through a police barricade. It happened yesterday morning on the westbound lanes of the MacArthur Causeway. Police were already on the scene investigating a deadly crash that had happened earlier. They say Adivi hit a road ranger before driving into the Watson Island Marina and driving right into the water. Adivi was able to get out of the water, and he was then arrested.